Hi everyone, welcome back to today's video. I hope you all have been well. So for today, we are going to have two things happen in the Peterson Harbor City. The first one, we are going to expanding the Peterson and Son Timber Company as the backbone of our city. And then we are going to build a park for our city. So, prepare your favorite drinks, your favorite snack, sit back, relax, and enjoy today's video. So, first thing first, we are going to solve some problems happening in the city as we left the city before. The first problem is we don't have enough water, so I'm going to build a water tower somewhere around here. So it will solve the first problem. And then if you look over here, we really got a big problem with the trash collection. So we are going to make about 2 recycling center so we can cope with the city garbage production. Thing has been done, it's solved, and then just see the electricity. We still got so many electricity production. I think it's going to be okay. And then we are going to maybe we should upgrade our firehouse to a bigger one so we can cover if something happen in the city. I want to make a new police headquarter in the new area over here because in the future we are planning to expand our city into this area over here, so I think we need to put a police station, a new police station, a bigger one, so it can cope with the increase in population later as we expanding the city. Okay, most of the problem done. Now we got, we also got the sewage problem, so I think we can make this over here. It's done. Okay, so far so good. I think I also need to add some more pipes to this area because we are going to make some plantation for our timber company. Okay, apparently there is a pressing matter at the moment, that is the demand for the residential zone is quite high. I think we should make some residential area for now before we start expanding the company and the park later on. Okay, the first problem is done. And now we are going to focus on the Peterson and Son Timber Company. So we are almost wrapping up. I think I'm going to give it a boost. Oh, I still can't build anything. Let this. Area for a while. We are going to have some more money after this. Let's see if we can build anything. We can. I'm going to turn off the annoying zone. I don't know. I really hate that. I'm going to turn that off for a while. See our expense and income. I think we're going to still fine for now. We just need some more money so we can build this area over here. Going to add more roads. So, oh, we level up for now. I'm going to delete all of this and then change it into the medium tree plantation. We don't have enough money for now. It's okay. I can build some of the roads layout for now. It's going to be fine. Trust me. We got the backbone of our city. So we are going to make money quite quickly. Want this one to be the alder plantation. We are going to make some more older city commercial zone. I think we can add this over here. I want to keep this place empty because, as I have said before, this place is going to be some kind of like a bus station or some kind of station later on. So everyone in the city and this city over here can work with, there's those who want to work at the Timberson and Son Timber Company can just walk. They have some several transportation, public transportation option. So we are going to keep it that way. I think we got more money. We can plan more of this. I'm going to put this here and then here. Okay. I think it's fine for now. We still need more residential area apparently. So let's check the water. Is it okay? Nope. I'm going to build some. Thank you. I think I'm going to make this road coming over here because I want to do something with this area over here. We can expand it to, I'm going to pause for a while. We can make this area around the lake over here to become a something like a more premium residential area. So I'm going to make this road over here like this, and then after we unlock this area, I'm going to think how it could be. What kind of residences that would be that we are going to build over here. So I'm going to make a little bit more road over here. I think everything is good. We're going to slow down a bit for now. We need to keep building some more industries over here. I think it's good. We still got, well, we are going to level up soon, so I think we need to speed up this area. We're going to add more building if possible. I think I want to have a small lockyard over here, so we can store more lumber, because as you can see, it always full. It will fill quickly. So we need to build more this yard. Okay, we can leave them for now. So as I have mentioned before, I want to, oh, we level up. See, we are going to level up so quickly. But we are going to leave them for now because I want to focus on this area over here. So I want to make this area to become the main park for the city. And after much thinking, I think I need to delete this road along the beach over here, and then mainly focusing this area to become the city's park. I'm going to delete some of this area. Okay, and now we are going to paint the park area. I'm going to use the biggest brush at first. I want to keep a little bit of this area because I want to show you guys something later. Okay. Now we got enough money. I think we need to put more industries in this area so we can expand more. We can get more money from this. And then I want to have this last lockyard as soon as possible. Okay, we got this. I can put this somewhere over here. I think this looks okay. We're going to make this empty as usual. I'm going to build a road. Okay, this looks fine for now. We can't build anything else. So I'm going to leave this for now, and we can. Ooh, I think we make a good money from here. Let's see. Well, that's not bad. We are generating so much income from the residential area. The industrial area fluctuate each week and each month, but it's fine. We get more money suddenly from them also. We're going to keep emptying the small log yard. We're going to export them. I think this area will be a problem in the near future, because this will be the main road for the industry, for the truck, industrial truck to come into the city. But I think we can leave this for now. Okay, so I want to slow this down a little bit. We can start building the park for the city for now. Okay, so we are going to make a simple city park. I want to build the main entrance somewhere over here. Okay, we can add the side gate somewhere here, so the people that live along the coast, they have a near access to the park. And then we need to make a side gate, maybe somewhere over this area. Okay, I want to make another, but I don't think that's necessary. Okay, and then we are going to make a simple path. I want this connect to here. And then I want to make a path that runs along the coast. And now I want to make a road that could connect to the area over here. Let's see if we can. I think this, we are going to use this. We can. Don't want that high. I want to be something like this. Why? I'm going to turn off the anarchy. Let's to see if we can build something. We can apparently. So I want to. Let's see. I don't want to give up. Let's see if we can build something. Okay, so after much trouble and possibly making a part of city flooded, I make this kind of pier looking like this. I hope I can build a part of the city somewhere like this over here. So we can start putting some things in our park, like the info booth as usual. Ah, I forgot one thing. I want to build a parking lot. Going to search it for now. I'm going to use this one. I'm going to let this first. Then I want to use this over here. Okay. I need to delete this, and then you need to make the fence again, no problem. Okay, so we can put the park info booth near the end, the main entrance. And then we need to put the restroom near the entrance also. Let's not be stingy with the restroom. And then I want to put the plaza somewhere over this area where everyone is meeting. Maybe I'm going to put this over here. It's elevated a little bit, but I don't mind about that. We can put some food stall over here. Okay. That doesn't look straight. I had that. I'm going to move it. I'm going to rotate a little bit. Ah, much better. Much better. It's not perfect, but I think that looks a little bit better than before. I think I want to keep putting more food vendor near this area. Always soda. Don't forget to do soda. We have electricity problem, but don't worry, because we can put a transformer somewhere on this area, so it can help jump the electricity from the city to the buildings in the park. I think I'm going to put this middle in the middle of these two. Let's see if we can jump the electricity. We can. It's all fine for now. Let's see if water problem. We have water problems. I think I'm going to build some of the pipes. Okay. Looks good. And then I want to build a cafe along the coast, because you can have some maybe coffee after work, and you can see the view from the cafe I think that really looks good. I want to put some more on this area. Okay, this also looks good. And then maybe putting two for now is good. I'm going to put more toilets. We need more restroom. Don't be stingy about them. I really hate it when I go to the place and it's really hard to find a toilet. I'm like, bro, what? Why? Why be stingy with this kind of thing? Okay, it looks good. I think we need some shortcut. Maybe from here to here. Let's see if it looks good. If not, we are going to delete them. No worries, no worries. I'm going to put a shortcut somewhere on here, I think. Yeah, not looking perfect, but I think this will do for now. It looks neat, at least. Then we can start by entertainment level is good. I think we should make this park into the main park. We are going to have night tours, and I'm still a little bit unsure if we should put fireworks, because this park is too close to the residential area. I think I don't want to put this one here. I'm going to leave this like this for now. And then we need to change the name as usual, because our company, the Cat Seat Company, has been, let's say, sponsored by the Peterson, by Mr. Peterson. I think we need to put this one into Peterson Park. Okay, at least this going to run smoothly. We got lot of. Oh, the profit is going up. We don't really need to worry about them. I think we need to put something more though. We could put this forest water barracks. It will increase the water efficiency by 5% up to the maximum 100%. That means if you put maybe 20 of these barracks, if you can, in the area, it will increase the efficiency to 100%. So why not at least put one? And then let's see the progression of the Ketimba company. It's all still looking good. We can build more plantation. I think we need to plant more things. Let's see if I want to make a new grid. I think we need to put this road like this over here, and then I want to, or I can do things like this, and then we are going to change the road like this. Well, it maybe looks more better from this perspective, I think. Okay, that looks good. What can we put over here? I want to put this forest maintenance building. This not urgent and it quite costly. So I think I'm going to leave that for now. I want to have more sapling tree plantation. This will be the it's burning. Can the firehouse come quick? I don't want this area to be burned, to be honest with you. Let's see. Are they coming here? Status for us. Oh, are we too far from the city? It can reach. It's kind of far, but I think that with reach. Okay, the problem is solved. Okay, I can start having this tree plantation. I think I'm going to have some of them. Oh, we have up the park. We're going back to them a little bit. But for now, I'm going to make this. And then this, we're going to have this something like the field. It looks more natural. I love this look more. Now we can leave this the timber company alone for now. It's good. It's burning a little bit, but I think we can move on. Now I'm going to focus on the park and build some more things. Let's see. The entertainment value is quite a little bit low than expected for leveling up. I think I need to put this park chessboard somewhere over here. Oh, that looks really bad. Oh, it looks really bad. Let's see if I put here, it's going better. Nope. It looks even worse. Because it's a slope over here. Well, I think I'm going to leave this area. Maybe I can identify the problem a little bit. Let's see if we can soften this terrain a little bit more, having more level terrain. I think it's going to be better. Let's try it. I'm going to keep pushing it to the up so we can have more area around this place. Let's see. Well, that's better than before. Well, it still looks bad. It still looks good. This is annoying me a little bit. Let's see if I can soften this terrain over here. Let's see. If not, it's okay. I don't really mind, to be honest. That's fine. That's fine for now. And then I want to make, we can build something like this if we put the road quite a long place from the coast area. I don't know if this will look good. This looks weird. I'm going to delete this for now. Can we put another asset so this area is a little bit better? Let's see. This looks more natural, but the grass is looking weird. Let's see another thing. This one looks better, I think, for the pier. Can I upgrade this into this? We can. And then I want to put this somewhere along this place, and then using move it to change the place. I think I want to make this somewhere like this, or maybe we can rotate this to here and then having something like this. Okay, maybe this doesn't look perfect, but it will do for now, I think. So I want people be able to come to the water from this area, so they can have more views for the beach. I think this looks okay for now. We got enough entertainment. We can put more trees to hide this hideous. And I want to have this area to feel a little bit secluded from the city, so I'm going to plant a lot more trees in this area. Let's be wise and just use the line tool. This doesn't look perfect, but I think this will do. I'm going to put some single one. Can blend to the scenery more naturally. Okay, this doesn't look bad. I think we can put some palm trees along the coast. I don't think this is the right one. This is the right one? Let's make this like this for now. Oh, I want to change this road. Maybe we should use this path so it doesn't look weird. For this one, we can still keep this one. And then we can put palm trees along the coast. Oops, we level up to the maximum now. Peterson and Sons Timber Company has reached the maximum level. It's quite easy to level up from level 2 to level 5. All you need is keep planting more tree plantation and leave them. Don't try to do much with them. Okay, this looks, well, it's okay. It looks okay from my perspective. This looks not, it doesn't look bad. The park is leveling up nicely. We need, oh my god, we need so many visitors. Let's leave them for now. Maybe we can put some more amenities around the park, like maybe we can make this area into where you can play frisbee. We can put some more chairs around. The kids can play the sands. Maybe somewhere over this area. I think that looks bad. Let's get them for now. Let's see if I can rectify the problem. Still looking bad. Oh, I did the trees by mistake. I'm going to put this here. Can we put some sands for the kids to play? Oh, they're like this. Trampoline park, we don't need that for now. Is it good to have this truck, food truck along the coast? I think that looks good, but I don't want to bend to block the view. Maybe I can put them somewhere over here, just randomly place somewhere along this area over here. Maybe I want to put more of them here, then we can have some benches for them to sit while eat. And don't forget the, oh, we already got the trash can over here, so I don't think we need them. We can, however, what can we put, to be honest with you? I think I'm going to leave this for now. I'm going to add more things to the timber company. We already got the maximum level, so we already open everything. I want to have this factory over here. I think everything is fine at our factory. Small lock, yeah, we can have them maybe over here. It's going to overlap with this building. Let's see if we can do that. We're clipping their area. I don't think that is going to work, so let's change. And just let them. We're going to build the bigger area. Let's see. Where is it? Here. We are going to build the last lock yard. Again, somewhere over here, maybe. I'm going to keep this area empty for now. We can put some more factory like this. But I think that's good. Let's see the efficiency 22% and the pollution minus 40. We already good. We everything in this area, we produce them all. We don't import them anymore. We have a nice profit from them. It will increase. I think we have a serious waste problem. Let's see if we can have more of this. We can. I'm going to put this here. Let's see what we can put in this area again from this park. I think we can put a cannon somewhere, or maybe this kind of entrance is not that bad. let's put the cannon pointing to the entrance. Looks not bad at all. Can we put a flower bed over here? We can. Should I turn off the pops? Anarchy? Nope. Let's see what can we put. Oh, we can put the sign over here and then somewhere around here is good, and then somewhere on here is also good. So the sign, I think we should put them in front of this area like this, and then we can put this somewhere over here maybe. Well, that's not bad. I'm going to grab them. I'm going to let it. I'm going to change its position. Maybe somewhere around like this. I'm going to put more of the cafe. Okay, they looks fine. Everything looks good. Okay, so I think I'm going to leave this like this for today. We already level up our timber company to the maximum level, to the 5-star. We can put some more plantation, but I think I'm going to leave this area alone for now. We're going to do that in the next video. And also I want to keep expanding this park to level up, to improve them. But I think we need to have at least around next level so we can put more things in the park. We doesn't have anything else to put right now. Oops. Can put the props like this, but I think I'm going to leave this right here. So if you have any suggestion, You can put them in the comments down below. But for today, I think I'm going to leave this like, I'm going to leave it like this over here. So if you enjoy today's video, leave some comments, drop a like, and subscribe if you haven't. And see you guys on the next video. Always take care, and bye bye.